Is said to be considering another White House run. According to CNN, the former Secretary of State and Democratic presidential nominee is telling friends that she's leaving the door open for a 2020 run. Clinton won the popular vote in the 2016 election and maintains a devoted group of supporters across the country, as well as a strong fundraising network. She's reportedly just discussing the possibility and has not started planning a campaign. Former